Hello and welcome to another video for Final Fantasy XIV with me, Meoni. This time I'm showcasing a brand new piece of glamour that was added to the game in Shadowbringers patch 5.0, and specifically we're back at the Gold Sorcerer again, as in 5.0 we finally got the second piece of the Ishgardian set that people have wanted from last time around. Previously we gained the Ishgardian gown that looked like this, which was also for MGP that cost 30,000 MGP. Now for the price of another 30,000 MGP from the prize claim 2 vendor and the armor section, you can get this second piece, the Ishgardian Thighboots. So there's the gown with the thighboots on, and you can't really see them, so we're going to have to ditch the gown for this. So the thighboots are very much like the others we already have in the game. There are various boots that either go knee-high or to the thigh region that have a similar texture, and these are fairly plain looking. These are gender locked to female characters only, I will need to point out here, as you might have expected perhaps, and are fully dyeable. This is also what they look like with the various dye options I have on me. In general, it's nice to have another set of thighboots to choose from. The studded fasteners just above the kneecaps are a unique touch, I suppose, that we haven't seen previously, and I quite like the slight heels on the back of the shoe itself. They're definitely going into my glamour dresser, and I'll probably make something with them just as an alternative to the Scion ones that I would usually use, especially as these have the same colour sole as the rest of the boot, which for me offers probably a better choice for something I would make myself. Either way, grab yourself some boots today, enjoy Shadowbringers, and I'll see you in the next video.